Hello, welcome. Today we'll be talking about integration testing types. There are many types of testing. The first is incremental type. In this approach, testing is done by two or more modules that are logically related. Now, why is this called incremental type? Suppose you have three developers, developer 1, developer 2, and developer 3. They plan to finish their task and hand over what they developed to the integrator at the end of the day. Then, at the end of day 1, the integration will be done. The next day, the developers will return and take the integrated code and develop it further. So each day, the developers will repeat this integration. This is why this type of testing is called incremental testing. A second type of testing is called Big Bang type. Here, all components are integrated together at once and then tested. We will wait for a week until our software is entirely ready, and then we'll start with the integration testing. Now, between these two types, the better approach is incremental type, because here you can isolate the defects, whereas with Big Bang, you're faced with a bigger project with many more components. So it will be difficult to figure out where the fault lies. Now, under Big Bang type of testing, there are two variations. The first is the bottom-up strategy. In this strategy, each module at lower levels is tested with higher modules until all modules are tested. It takes help of drivers for testing. That last line isn't very important, but this part is. Each module at lower levels is tested with higher modules until all modules are tested. Let's use an example to understand this. Here is a complete software. With the bottom-up strategy, we will start testing from the bottom-most module. Module 4 will be integrated with module 2, and then it will be tested. Then module 2 will be integrated with module 1, and then that will be tested. Similarly, module 5 will be integrated with module 2, which will then be integrated with module 1. This is why it is called bottom-up approach. Now, let's look at the final type of Big Bang testing, the top-down approach. In this approach, testing takes place from top to bottom, following the control flow of the software system. So this is the same approach, but opposite to bottom up. Here we are starting from module 1. Module 1 will be integrated with module 2, and then the integration testing will be performed. Similarly, module 1 will be integrated with module 3, and then the testing will be done. Then that will be integrated with the bottom level modules and tested until the entire software has been tested. So these were the four types of integration testing: incremental type, Big Bang type, bottom up, and top down. In incremental type, we are testing two or more modules at a time. In Big Bang type, we are integrating the whole software before testing. But Big Bang also has two approaches, the bottom up and the top down. Once the system is completed, we can choose one of the two to test the whole software. And that is all from this video. See you in the next one. Happy testing.